This is a TI-89 titanium program app regarding implicit differentiation. Let's get started here. To enter my menu in my programs, you have to enter press second alpha and then put the letters INDEX in there and then press alpha again and enter the 8 and the open and close parentheses. Press enter and you're into my menu. Many things on here, eliminating the parameter e to the x, integrals, anything you want for passing calculus and your homework. We want implicit differentiation, and we're going to enter our function. Press alpha, you have to press alpha before you enter anything in my menus or my entry lines. Alpha x cubed plus x squared times y cubed minus 3 times y squared equals 1. I show you what you've entered. You can check your entry here and see if it's okay. I say it's okay. And you notice with implicit differentiation, you're taking the derivative of every term in that function on both sides. And so we start. We take the first term, take the derivative, we take the second term, but here's a time sign between it, so we need to do the product rule on it. And I show you how to do that. Here's the formula. You write all this down in your paper. F of x equals x squared, f prime of x equals 2x, g of x equals y cubed, g prime of x equals 3y squared, dy dx. And here's your answer. If your professor doesn't do that product rule and just comes up with this, then just put the answer down. And then we continue with our derivatives of each term in that function. And there's the next one, and here's the one on the equal sign, you know, for the 1. And so differentiating both sides of the function, you write all this down, and here's your answer. Now you can evaluate it at a point. For instance, you have to press alpha again. Let's say press alpha 4 and alpha 2. Show you again in case you made a mistake. And then you write this. Notice you're entering all the variables into your function. And it shows you the slope of the line. Actually shows you also the way the vector is pointing, which is 328 degrees. Pretty neat, huh? Everystepcalculus.com. Check out my site. You'll love my programs and pass calculus.